Well, you know, I think some of the recent incidents, we had the Christmas Day attempted bombing, we had the Times Square incident, make it very clear that there are still determined terrorists out there, extremists, who absolutely are committed to attacking this country and killing Americans. And so we need to remain incredibly vigilant. At the same time, we want to have a society where our civil liberties are robustly protected. I believe it was Benjamin Franklin who said, any society that would give up its freedom to gain its security deserves neither. And so we have always in the past sought to strike that balance, sometimes better than others, but I believe we are capable of striking that balance. And so it's not a simple answer, and you have to evaluate things on an ongoing basis. But I do believe that we can maintain vigorous and sort of full preservation of our civil liberties while having the resources and having the, you know, the national security and homeland security infrastructure to protect the American people from attacks.